I might have taken to piracy after the Navy, but then inspiration struck me.